Good evening, everyone. Can we have a round of applause, please, for Herbert and Carol Traxler for providing us with fantastic dance instruction. Thank you very much. All right, we are at the Millennium Stage, of course, so welcome to the Kennedy Center. We're here 365 evenings a year, 7 evenings a week, to present the very best in music, dance, theater, and much more. If you can't join us in person, but there's a performance that you would like to see, we invite you to visit us online, where they are all broadcast live at kennedy-center.org. You can log on there to watch the live show and also check out thousands of past performances in our broadcast archive. Now today, of course, we are continuing our presentation of this particular performance as part of the Music of Budapest, Prague, and Vienna. So now you'll have an opportunity to actually use the dance steps that you just learned in the last hour. Now some of you may have noticed there is sound out on the plaza there, so we invite you to spread out and use all of the available space. And without further ado, won't you please join me, ladies and gentlemen, in welcoming to the stage the Salon Orchestra of Washington. Thank you.
Thank you very much, everyone. I'm Bob Dodlin. I'm the music director of the Salon Orchestra of Washington. Many of you, or some of you, might recognize us from New Year's Eve, where we've been camped out on one of these stages for about 30 years after all of the shows break, so it's good to see you back. Because some of you look like you know what you're doing out there. Wonderful, wonderful dancing. Everything that we play tonight is going to be a waltz, but we do take requests. So if you've got a favorite waltz, please let us know, and if we have it, we'll play it for you. Most of what we are going to be doing is Johann Strauss Jr. and Franz Lehár, and we have a request. First.
What's that?
We just played it. We'll play it again. Okay, folks, just keep dancing, all right? Yeah. That's coming up.
Thank you.
Just to break things up a little bit, someone has requested a polka. It is by Johann Strauss, so it's not Pennsylvania, one of those favorite ones. It's a Sangerlust of Johann Strauss.
Thank you.
happy right there.